各位同学好，我是林文老师。你现在所收看的是林文老师的网页，特别在 BBC 的课程里面有特别有每个月30篇文章，叫做注解网页。在荧幕上你看不出来，就跟一般 BBC 的文章一样，可是里面可以看到林文老师认真的巧思。你看得出来很多不一样的地方吗？这个经过我的网站之后，里面重要的单字都有注解了，所以你可以快速明白这个字的用法。我把例句都把它放进去的，这样你可以快速去体会它什么用法。除非这个字的是特殊用法，不然你可能要特别再查字典，以外很多细节用法都可以查得到了。来，我们先听听看它的发音，听发音之后看各位能不能跟字面上能快速去理解。总之试试看咯。
Most hearing aids are made by a 3D printing process. You might not know it, but if you wear a hearing aid, you are likely to be part of the 3D printing revolution. Almost all hearing aids nowadays are produced using the technique, also known as additive manufacturing. 3D printing involves building up layers of material, plastic, metal or resin, and bonding them together until eventually you have the finished product.Previously, production had been the sole preserve of modelers who finished each unique piece by hand in a time-consuming and costly process, says Stefan Lahner, a senior vice president at Sonova, which makes hearing aids. Now, once an order is placed, it takes just a few days for the finished product to be delivered, and the customer receives a hearing aid with individual fit, he says.Sonova plant making hearing aids, 3D printed hearing aids can be made quickly and to individual fits.When 3D printing began to emerge 20 years ago, its boosters promised that it would revolutionize many industries. And in many ways it has been a big success. In 2018, 1.4 million 3D printers were sold worldwide, and that is expected to rise to 8 million in 2027, according to Grand View Research.
示范就到这个目前为止了。各位感兴趣，林文老师 BBC 课程每个月提供30篇文章注解网页，20篇文章讲解，找我上课咯，拜拜。